everybody, welcome back to the Nerdjock Gaming Channel. I'm Harbinger 50, and we are back for part 11 of The Last of Us. And the last time on The Last of Us, I was not the last man standing. I got killed. There was lots of hunters. I thought there was like two. There were like, I don't know, 20. Let's find out how many there were, if I can get through it this time. That's probably not what I want. Oh, I don't have one? Shit. At what point are they starting me? Oh, there's already dead people. Okay. Works for me, I suppose. You gonna let me do it? Oh, I can't. I don't have enough of the... Fuck. Let's see if they got anything I can steal real quick. Like ammo. What, did it forget to load them? Are they in there? Searching around for me? Oh, there's one. Can I grab them through a window? He's out for blood, I'm out for blood. Blood for blood. Eye for an eye. I'm sorry. Oh shit. Fuck. Where are you guys?
Holy shit!
Ah.
Surround him!
Surround him? Ah, fuck! I was not watching my health. I should have been watching my health. Don't be there. Nice. Fuck. One of those. Get some of that. Ah, shit. Girl, watch out. Come on! Nope. Oh, in the throat. What? Ah, fuck, 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 fuck. Had guns. Ooh, thank you. Thank you.
On the left.
Nap, 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 nap. Boxing champion.
Son of a bitch.
Boxing champion. Of the world! Float like a butterfly, sting like a butterfly. Seems to be the way it's going. Now, you had found some bullets before. What'd you do with them? Did they just go into my inventories? God damn it, are you for real? Not what I meant. Oh, fuck, that's not what I meant either. Hey guys, I'm over here. Fuck. Wasted the shit out of that, didn't I? Oh. I don't know. I'm in a place. Oh, they're upstairs. Okay.
You're not getting out of here.
Surprise, motherfucker! What?!
You're dead, asshole!
I'm really not yet. Oh, fuck me. What? Fuck! They're over this way. What? What? Oh! Ah! Fuck! 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 The shots were coming from everywhere! Don't do that. Don't check downstairs. Don't you dare. You don't need to check downstairs. Everything will be fine without that. Full? Again. Can I make any? What? Oh, fuck me again. Control, Ryan. Must learn control of this thing. Alrighty. Time to try my killing spree again. Ooh, I see that guy. That was not good. Oh, he sees me. I'll just leave it on here then. And I will wait for him to come to me.
He's got a shotgun!
Are you giving it away? Ah, shit, shit, shit. Woo! Ha ha! She's like giving away my... He's got a shotgun!
Fuck!
You're not helping. Oh, fuck!
Whoa.
Get over there, get over there, get over there.
Son of a bitch, put him down,
asshole. No, I'm not going to. I'm gonna make you shoot him. Gonna make you shoot him. Nope.
That's too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me.
Is that a saying?
Another starlight. comic I've been reading.
All right.
Hero says after a big battle.
Good for him.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
That's a good one. I'll go with that. Yeah. We can work with that. That's fine. You keep your little sayings. I need my brick back. Now I gotta restock. I used up like everything I had found in the other places. Whew. What's that? I saw something. It was an imagination.
Look at all these books.
Yeah, look at them. We passed up a lot of backpacks. A lot of bigger backpacks. I know, right?
Yeah.
Well, I got some downtime. Whatever. Searching for a lot of shit now. A lot of nothing. Lot oh nothing.
We could use some good old pun humor.
No. No, we don't need the puns. She's gonna do the puns anyway, isn't she? I found all that stuffs again. Now I have to look for more stuffs because I did not get to everywhere. Definitely did not. What with all the gunfight and murdering and stuff? Damned inconvenient and rude. Alright, let's see what was outside in these hunting areas. Shotgun shells. Shut up! Shut up!
Sounds like a spaceship.
Stop!
Right?
Stop! You're not helping! You are not helping! You are being a danger to the team of you and me. So you're being a danger to me. Stop it. Because apparently up until now, I was every man for himself, me being every man. I'm every man. Oh, I need two of the... Oh, okay. You've earned a trophy. Let's gear up. Oh, good for me. What goes with the guns I never use? Alright, where were we heading? I guess back towards this way, huh? Where are we going? I guess maybe I need to go through that door. Move! 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 Worse than a dog or a cat. Right? Scratch that head. Can I climb up that? Nope. Where are we going? Don't know. Was there a door through here that I forgot? Alright, character girl. Where are we going? There's something I'm not seeing somewhere. Ha ha? Oh, that's different. I'm in a different spot at least, right? That's progress. Guess I should have been looking at garbage piles a little closer, huh? Another three soldiers dead. What's it going to take? Give up.
Man, you gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
Yeah, you get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet.
taking them on better than in the military, apparently. Mm-hmm.
Let's see where this leads us.
Into hell. Again. Nowhere.
Watch yourself on these drops.
Ah, my ankle! I catch. Never mind. She's good. Cats to be sneaky. Oh, wait, let me check something. 20. Listening mode. Yeah, let's go ahead and upgrade that. Woom. Woom. Nothing.
Careful with that plank.
Down.
Let's get out of here.
There's more of them.
Sure is. Why did they just...
All right. I don't think they saw us.
Pow-pow, they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer. I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
It's only about 10 miles. Death for freedom. Yeah. It pays.
Skinny.
What? Who? Where? What are you looking at? And you're one to talk. You's pretty skinny yourself, girl. Who are you to judge? Judger? Judge of fire? Oh, that. She's skinny? You're no...
I thought you had plenty of food in your time.
Oh, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
Look, you weren't there. You wouldn't understand.
That's stupid.
Have you seen a fat person in your life? No. All right. Well, Bill was pretty fat, so never mind. You want everybody looking like Bill? Come on. That was a porky motherfucker. He was finding plenty of food, apparently. And walking in the muck time. Fantastic. Splash noise. Hey guys, we're over here.
I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Get you up where? Where am I supposed to? What? Like, once we get over there? Ugh. I'm swimming in some sewage. I just know it. What am I supposed to... Where am I getting you now? Like... What?
Hey, there's one of those floating raft things again. Can we use it?
I still don't see it. Oh, I see it. I am swimming in like a cesspool. I know I am.
Wait here.
Shh. Why is there so much yelling? There's gonna be a shark in here. How do I get back up? Any worse than any of the others?
What was that all about?
Nothing.
Get on. We're coming to the hotel.
Oh my God, how perfect do you need it? Get on. Alright. For real? Jesus. She can, I can't just climb up
like they did.
Why? How am I supposed to use that if I'm down in the water? Damn, she's a little stronger than she looks.
All right. Now you just need to find a way up.
Thanks. I could climb. Alligators? Alligators. Not gonna be sharks, it's gonna be alligators.
Oh, this place stinks.
You stink.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Coffee? Surprise! Don't be playing with me again. You've been doing good. You've been giving me stuff every time there was a thing, but no. Had to start going back to being a dick. Hey, open this. Nothing. Hey, open this. Nothing. I'll get there. Give me a second. Bound to be some more stuff over here, right? There's a staircase. It's gonna lead me to a hidden supply of everything. Or a surprise attack. Okay. Just gonna keep on going. And find nothing. Nothing and more nothing. Fine. That way. Oh, this is gonna have some stuff in it. There, I saw a thing and it is... Don't be wasting my time, game. My time's is precious. Ooh, can I see over there? I don't see anybody moving. Okay, this is gonna be something. Yay, a note. Stash note, sweet. It goes down tonight. We're going to take the eastern checkpoint. I've stashed some extra supplies at the Regal Apartments. It's marked with a red X. Yeah, if you have the map that goes with it, right? Shift. Thing. Think that's all the things. I don't see anybody. I guess it's okay. And hop. Woo. That did not hurt me. Give me a break. I jumped into water. You fucking dick. Dick game. Go.
Do you think those numbers are gone?
No.
Find out.
Yeah, we are. Why did I put the gun away?
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Stop yelling. She's right there. Just
stay at a place like this.
Come on.
Before it all went to shit on me.
Not this nice. If you think I'm not gonna search, you're crazy. See? Look at all this stuff. Look at all this stuff.
I bet we can get up there.
Oh, I really miss coffee.
And some other stuff over here. The massive scissors. And is that supposed to be a pen?
Oh, I'll be checking in for one night, and I would like your finest suite, please.
The hell are you doing?
She doesn't know what that means.
You are a weird kid.
Oh my god. What? Oh, that's right. That's right. There was, wasn't there? I know. I remember seeing it. I remember seeing it. There we go. Thank you. It was fine where it was, just... I mean, I think. What's wrong with there? There might be stuff up there. Fine, I guess I'll just take it over here. And shotgun.
I'm on it.
You know, when I tell you, when it's all clear.
Okay.
Preparing for the worst here. Just push it right back out. What? Stop putting it away. You don't know what's red. What's
still?
I mean, you do. You know what's coming because you're the game. I don't know, though. Stop doing it. What kind of game does that? Puts your gun away for you. Nobody does that. Music got a little creepy for a second.
Oh, shit. Get down.
Your death. Come to the window. Come to the window and find out. That's not where it is. It's over here. You guys are retarded. Give me something else to throw.
Man, too close.
Not close enough. Ooh, ooh, ooh. What? No. Nope. That. You guys suck. I'm just gonna say it. Fine. Let me grab another brick. Oh shit. Good job, hearing. Get down! And he sort of knows how to use it.
Stick your head out here.
I know, I saw you. What? What? That was not my left. That was my behind me.
Shit, fight this asshole.
Fuck fucking seriously?
Holy shit, Joel.
I know. Hand me some health. You're always good at that.
Let's get this over with.
Oh, you trying to be sneaky, huh? Get him? Is that him?
Fuck these guys. Jesus, Joel.
Is that all of them? Revolver ammo. I like that. Now we just gotta find us some light. I think that's gonna do it for this episode of the Nerdjock Gamer. Thank you for tuning in. I hope you are enjoying it. I am. And if you are, go ahead and hit that like button, that upvote, subscribe, and follow. Questions, comments, suggestions, and trolling in the section below. And you will see me in my next video. Peace!